This is Lunar Cycle 1, the station for TEKS 8.7b. On the left-hand side, you'll see the activity sheet that will stay with the station the entire time. You'll also have some moon phase cards that go along with it. These moon phase cards came from the teacher-only sheet. We recommend cutting these out on colored paper, as you can see here. The teacher will also need to prep each of the moon phase cards with a specific code letter as described on the teacher-only page. The teacher will write the letters in the top right-hand corner of the moon phase image box for each of the cards with the black light pen. On the right-hand side, you'll see the student answer sheet that contains the activity, extension, and reflection. This will travel with the students as the stations are completed. Let's look back at the activity sheet. Students will be given 8 total cards containing a moon phase and an image. They'll need to place the cards in the correct locations on the moon phase diagram provided. There's a built-in student check using the black light pen to reveal the 8-letter code word and open a lock. The digital lock links can be found in the teacher directions. Students will also be inputting their information on the student answer sheet. They will have to fill in some information as well as write the code that they came up with in order to open the lock. On the extension portion, students will describe how the placement of the moon phases would change if the orientation of the model had the sun on the left side instead of the right side. On the reflection portion, students will be identifying the moon phases that occur directly before and after the phases listed. They will also need to label and sketch each phase.